Hey guys, I wanted to show you this book I've been reading, latest Simon Hanselman book called Seeds and Stems, which is a pretty thick, I think over 300 pages long book. Very beautiful. Well, let me take a look inside. So the art is kind of different from his other books if you haven't seen them. I've talked about him before and I love his stuff. It's a mix because I guess this collects a lot of things that were just like one-off, like 20-page comics or even less, in various different places. So the format is, I think these end pieces are just things he added on later. Like they're more polished painting-like style. He does different styles. Love that. I didn't notice Al at first. But here's an index of when these were done, I guess, over the last few years. Primarily the art is, I don't want to say black and white, but it's usually a color and a different color. So blue and blue, pink and purple, whatever. There are some color parts though, but I would say primarily it is, black, you know, more or less what is equivalent to black and white. And the stories, the art, I would say, is pretty simplistic, but I think the stories are just as great as anything he's ever done. And there are beautiful pieces like this. So I was not expecting this format because the way it looks online, it looks almost like it's a box set. Like think of Chris Ware, his book, Building Story. It's a bunch of different pieces in different sizes. I guess there is some color pieces. I haven't gotten this far yet. But I was expecting this to be like a box set of like 20 different comics of varying sizes. But instead, it's just one book, which is great though. It's a beautiful book. And I'm enjoying it a lot. I think this is the fifth book I've read by him now. I've read them all. And he has another one coming out later this year called, I think it's called Crisis Zone, Werewolf Jones. I'm looking forward to that one as well. It's incredible how much he's done to this point. I think he's up to, after this one in Crisis Zone, he must be closing in on 2,000 pages of these characters in this story, and they're still very fresh and very incredibly funny, very personal stories and amazing stuff, varying styles. And yeah, I love this stuff, so check it out. Simon Hanselman, Seeds and Stems.